back in his job because that's what it meant for me and my family. And so I use that as my driving force as I dismantle those institutional barriers that have been set up inside of our system. So we have to understand it doesn't matter what institution it is, criminal justice, media, education, you pick one. There are institutional barriers in there that are racist by nature, that are set to serve those who created them. And it is our job to dismantle those barriers through a common lens to create inclusive for anyone who wants to engage in any of those institutions, and that's what sets me apart.
Okay, thank you. So we want to show some appreciation for the audience and your presence here. And we have two more rounds to go. And it might take us a little past 8 o'clock, but I think these are things that it's a little to say a little later for it. So the process